This guy must be out on the lawn all day. Look at this guy. Who let this person in, huh? Security. What is going on here? All right. Okay. Yeah, this is Utley's pet shark, you know? He didn't know he had one. What's his name? Felix or something like that? Rhonda. That's Rhonda the shark. What was that movie where the volcano blew and the sharks came inland? Oh, huh? All right. There's sharks falling from the sky in Wisconsin. Watch out! The volcano in Alpine Valley just blew! Rhonda? Got your tidal waves out on the sea. Sulfur smoke up in the sky. I think some people in this crowd got high. I don't know what I'm thinking about.
I don't know. I don't know.
Are you high? Soft and hot. Woo! Woo! Better love me now or love me not, Rhonda. Shark, it did burst. Go, I hope that's wrong. I'm gonna give sweet Rhonda some.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go in the volcano.
But I don't wanna land in no New York City. Don't wanna land. Mile Island, don't want to see my skin aglow.
No, no, no.
Want to land at Comanche Sky Park or in Nashville, Tennessee.
No, no, no.
Want to land at San Juan Airport or the Yukon Territory.
No, no, no.
Want to land at no Mar-a-Lago, don't want to land at no Buzzard's Bay.
No, no, no.
Don't want to land at no Afghanistan. I'm at Alpine and it's Saturday. Shit happens. She was good for a while, wasn't she? She was great. Well, this show is, I thought we'd kind of hold it together with this crowd for a little while, but no, we're off the rails right now. So